Like every year, superstar Shah Rukh Khan waved at fans and greeted them from the balcony of Mannat, his house, on Eid last evening, dressed in a white kurta pyjama. SRK appeared before his fans with his youngest son, AbRam, who was dressed in a red t-shirt and jeans. Later, SRK took to Twitter to thank his fans for Eid wishes. "Thank you all for spending your Eid with me. May God bless you all with health and happiness," he wrote, along with a video in which he's seen giving flying kiss to the fans who were waiting outside Mannat. Many photographs from SRK's Eid celebrations are out. The father-son duo were also seen kissing each other. On the work front, the Raees actor is gearing up for the launch of the new season of TED Talks. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.